You never think it could happen to you. A man climbs through the bedroom window of a woman as she slept.
And this happened in a neighborhood you might consider among the safest. Denver 7's Liz Gilardi is live tonight in Cherry Creek. Liz.
And Shannon, it seems like they're targeting buildings with underground parking garages like this one. At first, criminals were going after bikes, trying to get into cars. But when someone crawled through a bedroom window, that took it to another level.
I was asleep on the couch. I had family inside in that room, and I heard a loud noise.
They opened the window to let some fresh air in before they went to sleep.
But they removed the screen and within seconds raised the window and was halfway in the room.
Angela Waddell's niece was sleeping in that room. Her niece's boyfriend confronted the man, and he took off.
I was lucky.
It's just the most recent incident at the gardens at Cherry Creek. When she first moved in, it was great. Then toward the end of last year, she says someone kicked in several doors.
I thought I was moving to, you know, a great area, and having so many different incidents just really is disappointing, and to say the least.
This crime map shows it's part of a larger problem. You can see Angela's building here, at least 9 incidents since November. But take a look over there, just 4 streets over, where crime is also escalating.
I think it's a much broader problem than Cherry Creek East. I think it's a Denver-wide problem.
A resident at Le Jardin told me it started with someone cutting locks to storage units. Then criminals returned and ripped the storage units apart. And just days ago, someone took a stolen golf club to a car. The Cherry Creek East Association is troubled by the trend and is organizing a community meeting.
It has been enough to catch people's attention, and it's important that people keep their eyes out.
Encouraging residents to be alert in this typically quiet neighborhood. Liz Gilardi, Denver 7. Now-